If they can take care of business, as we've been saying. First possession, it's LeBron. LeBron gonna lob it up to AD, and he scores. They don't have a lot of size.
Over the Lakers did.
But they do force, or at least their opponents have the third most turnovers in the entire league, as AD gets into the lane with a little hook shot.
What kind of a game we have here?
Memphis last in points, last in field goal percentage, last in three-point percentage. LeBron drives in all the way to the rim and scores.
Look at Austin Reeves, triple penetration, and LeBron off the move. Easy layup for him.
Okay, he's got that green light. But they all do.
Yeah,
they all do.
They all have the light tonight.
Here's LeBron down the middle and with the left hand. Another dribble drive bucket for the King.
Whoa, nice crossover. He got away with it right in front of the...
We'll see Gabe Vincent in a moment for the Lakers. As he is poised to check in. AD just turned and scored.
He's sitting over
Jackson
there with the Lakers.
Just about did.
Yeah. By the way, Sean Wright, Scott Twardowski, and Scott Wall are our three referees here tonight. For three, AD!
A five-point Lakers lead.
From UCSB, Gabe Vincent came over from the Miami Heat in the summer. LeBron! Come on!
Still has the crowd buzzing as LeBron with the pass from D'Lo goes down the middle. And a typical LeBron play.
Jax has the board for the purple and gold. Now LeBron with a little bit of speed. Down the middle, boy, the train just ran over. And he goes all the way to score.
LeBron James in transition. He takes it in the sternum. They call a block, and LeBron to the free throw line.
That is certainly not Lakers in the quarter, 4 for 5. From the field, LeBron trying to add to it, and he does. Got it.
Up
yes, sir.
All the details.
Jackson has a 35-point game to his credit this year. LeBron, a fall away. 72-71 against this makeshift Memphis team. You've got no regulars playing tonight. None of them. AD goes all the way and scores. They have very good seats. But they've been up a couple of times and standing right in front of two, just like Darvin Ham is in front of me right now. Coming out of the timeout, it's LeBron scoring with the left hand. Good hustle that time by Gabe. Finds Davis, who puts it up. No! But the follow slam is good. Credit to Gabe Vincent.
Yes, yes. You bail your teammate out.
Exactly what he did. Hachimura. LeBron got it. LeBron from three. We're carrying him a little bit. Wide open. It was 80. Instead, he gave it to LeBron. So is he going to get hot and carry the Lakers to a win tonight? Russell says, get away from me. Swipes the ball away from Simpson. Finds AD. AD for the lead. And the Lakers are back on top. 3-point game. Good spin by AD. Great spin by AD. Throw it down, big fella.
Boy, he put Jameson to sleep on that little look at AD. Slow down. Pretend like, and then all of a sudden explode to the rim. And Jameson says,
yeah, we need to do that. AD just bullies his way in. Will not be denied. Anthony Davis and the Lakers are on top 98-97. Lakers look forward with three. LeBron's going to have to do it himself. 100% he's going to have to. Throws it up and in. Drifting left to beat the buzzer. 199. The defense, it's the hustle plays. Two to get after loose basketballs. 50-50. Long lead for Gabe. Is it going to be two in a row? On its way. Good tap by AD. The control tap. Timeout. And then everybody else was just stuck on the floor at the other end. They couldn't come or get back defensively. AD's trying to go to work. Count it! And one for Davis. What'd you say? Where would they be without him? Wow. In very poor shape.
Yeah, but the play was the...
The pass to Adrian Martin in the quarter. LeBron. Here he goes. To the rim! To the rim! LeBron James!
Sized up Laravia and then just right by him. And look out below as he flushed it with some power.
All the way out. TP. Mid-range. Oh, LeBron is going to drive to the rim all the way. Scoop and score.
Lakers lead again, 119-118.
Jackson, he goes to the basket. He throws it up and misses, tapped around. It's loose, and they're going to get control of it. Oh, LeBron! Look out! Game over!
Wow, you see that speed? He cuts between two Grizzlies, and I mean, he tore.